County Sheriff's Office announcing tonight a missing 4-year-old boy has now been found safe. The Blount County Sheriff's Office saying Isaiah Vanover was found at a home in Knox County after not being seen since Wednesday. We are told Department of Children's Services has been called in to help alongside Blount County investigators.